More breaking news now. The man accused of killing his police officer wife has changed his plea. Ben Sebena originally pled not guilty. This afternoon, he pled not guilty by reason of insanity. He'll now undergo a mental exam. Sebena's wife, Jennifer, was a Wauwatosa police officer. He is an Iraq war veteran.